Hi everyone, and today we'll be making a origami pumpkin. What I'm using is a peach colored origami paper. You could do any other color you want, and I'm using a blue blackish marker. The first step we'll be doing is fold it, the point to the other point. And you can use these lines to help you. We bring this point to the other point, just like we did the other time. And get these two folds, do them like this. And push this one down. Get the top layer and bring it to that point. Do the same thing to the other top layer and do the same thing on the back. And then you get this top point and bring it to the middle, just like on the other side. And do the same thing on the other side. And you see these pockets that have been made when you were doing the pumpkin? You get these top folds, you open this big pocket, and you push them in. You don't already like put the whole thing in the pocket. You can put out of it and leave some out, just like that. And do the same thing over here. And on the other side. You don't have to put the whole thing in, like I told you. You can leave some out like that. And here you go. And when you've been folding all these folds, there was a hole created. You blow into the hole. And it's a giant square. You push these holes back in. If you want to do it, you can do it like this. And do it on these sides where there's no folds. And get your black bluish marker, any color if you want. And draw a face. I want to draw a happy face because I don't want it really creepy. You can do any face if you want while I'm doing a happy face. You can do it on the other side, but I don't want to do it on the other side. And you blow in the hole again. And it's the origami pumpkin. If you want, you can get green construction paper. Draw a little triangle, glue on top of this hole, and it won't show the hole, and there can be a little top, but I don't want to do that. And this is how you make an origami pumpkin.